You okay?
You dirty little fucker! I never want to see your tiny twatty cock ever again!
What's up, Nibs?
Oh, hey, hey, come on, Shell.
I was waiting for you to tell me! Time's up, you wanker!
Jesus, what have you done this time? Sid!
I don't know.
Christ's sake!
I must say, she is a fiery one.
Tone, shouldn't you, you know, go after her?
She'll come back.
Shell! Shell, what happened?
Never mind!
Never mind! Did he screw someone again?
Again?
I tried to tell you, Shell.
About who?
But you never want to hear it.
About who, for Christ's sakes?
Jenny, Mags, Kelly, White Justine, Black Justine, Butsy from the geography trip, Pashka from the choir.
Abigail! Abigail, stop! He promised he hadn't! Why didn't you tell me you're supposed to be my friend?
Shell, I tried! I just didn't want to... It's just Tony, right?
Did you do him?
What? Don't be so stupid, Michelle.
I bet you wanted to fuck him. Cheers, Shell! That's what friends are for, yeah?
Whatever, Shell.
Don't tell anyone. Everyone will think.
Think what, Max? That you're a dirty little slut who fucks around with other people's boyfriends.
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. He just. It was nothing. Can we just pretend it didn't happen, yeah?
Go away.
See that again, never mind, lick it. Now listen to me, okay? It's over. Over and... Oh, Christ!
Drink?
No. God, Michelle.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody.
I'm gonna be sick. Oh, I feel better.
Good. You going to tell me what's happened? Possibly, Tony? Listen, I'm sure you can work it out.
Oh, God, I love him so much. And I made him go away. Look. He's so lovely.
Speak to Jen, are we supposed to talk?
Yeah.
Yeah. Communication. That's the key.
Fuck off, you wanker! No, you listen to me, tosser! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! For the last time, fucking leave me alone!
Shall I, drive you home?
Thanks.
Bloody hell.
I know who that was.
Who?
On the phone. It was Chris, wasn't it?
Of course not. Why on earth did Chris ring me?
Angie! Angie! Look, I know you're ready. Go on the car park.
You want me, Angie?
Oh, fuck!
I don't see why you couldn't catch the bus home.
Cash outage. Look, it's not my fault the student residencies are 5 miles away.
Anyway, I wanted to see you.
Shut up, Chris, okay?